Hey, it's Jen Hernandez in Northeast Pennsylvania again, and you made it to week four. That is 4 weeks of giving yourself daily nutrition when you complete this week. That is huge. Now, I want to talk to you for a minute first about money, because I have to tell you that the biggest objection that I hear most often is it costs too much. And the thing that I said no to for a very long time was because I said it cost too much. And I have to say that what I have found, this is 16 months that I've been drinking a shake a day. What I have found is that it's just a lie. It is not too much money. When you look at the daily cost, I'm sure we can find a way to exchange it in your budget. And I'm sure by now you have found some benefit from it that makes sense to keep drinking. And so can I tell you that you do get a 30-day, can't move my fingers in the right way. You get a 30-day trial. You get a 30-day money-back guarantee. So you do get a guarantee. I'd like you to talk to me if you need help submitting that. But it's not just your first bag. You get that 30-day guarantee every single bag. And so let me tell you that our company would be out of business if we honestly didn't realize the product, the quality that we had. It's not a protein shake. It is not comparable to anything on the shelves or any other company. Yes, there's protein in it. Yes, there are prebiotics and probiotics in it, and there's minerals, vitamins, over 70 superfoods, iron, calcium, vitamin D. Like, there's so much in the shake that is not usually in shakes, that it truly is a vitamin delivery system. And so one thing that I realized when I actually sat down and looked at the numbers, it comes to just a little over $25 a week. So I think most often people see the price tag and realize at one shot, that's like a whole week of groceries for me. But I'm spreading it over the whole month. It's 30 days of a meal or 30 days of a healthy snack. And think of what it can replace for you. So for me personally, I was taking a handful of 6 supplements every day, every morning. And after drinking the shakes every day for 30 days, I didn't even feel half of what I felt drinking the shakes that I did. I mean, what I felt with the pills, like the pills weren't really helping me. I was probably releasing them instead of actually benefiting from them. So I stopped buying those 6 supplements. I was also trying to make my own shakes. And so I stopped buying spirulina because spirulina's in the shake. I stopped buying the ground flaxseed because that's in the shakes. I stopped buying chia seeds every month, which I used to buy every month, but now that chia is in my shake, I still buy them every couple months as toppings and some side snacks I do with them, but I don't do it every day or every month like I used to. I also was driving through the local store getting a coffee and a little sandwich wrap for breakfast on most days, Monday through Friday, and spending nearly $60 a week. It was so easy to throw that money out the drive-thru, feeling like it was quick, easy, convenient, and good. And there's not even a fraction of the nutrition in that food that I was getting at the drive-thru that's in the shakes. I mean, it's just beyond amazing. So I would really encourage you to look at your budget. What have you cut out? Did you replace a meal? That's savings. Did you not take your vitamins? Do you not have to take fiber? Maybe you don't have to take any Harper medicine anymore and buy that. So you can have a lot of benefits, and then the shake is not extra. The shake is replacing those things. So I just encourage you to really look at your budget, especially if you're like I was and say it costs too much, because I think you may be surprised. I actually wrote down everything that I purchased for a month, and I really spent a lot of money on useless things that, gosh, I'm embarrassed to tell you what some of them were. Like, I would spend money at the checkout. I would eat lunch at the local ShopRite, and I would check out and grab a candy bar, a chips, a soda. I would grab junk here and there. Or maybe when I started getting healthier, I would buy a fruit bar or a health bar thinking it was a good choice. But still, it was nearly half the cost of a shake a day without even a fraction of the nutrition in a shake. So I would really encourage you to look at your budget, look at how you're spending your money, look at how you feel, look at the time you're getting done in the morning, you're getting your healthy breakfast instead of skipping breakfast, or maybe it's replaced a really big expensive breakfast you used to make or get at the drive-thru. And just think about that's what you're choosing between. It's not a once a month price tag that is going to be an addition. It's taking away and replacing some bad habits, and it's taking away some other costs in your budget. So it's not fair to just add it on top of your budget and think that that's why it costs too much. So I would love for you to look at how you're more regular, how you have more energy. Any wins that you've had, they're only going to keep getting better the longer you drink the shake. I promise you, like I said, it was around month 4 that I found I no longer needed glasses. And I'm not saying, I can't claim that it's a miracle, but I can tell you without a shadow of a doubt that I no longer need my glasses for reading or using the computer. And I did for 6 years. So I don't know what part of it. There are the introverts, and there are other nutrients that are in the shake that are replacing, that help your eye nutrition. So it makes sense that I'm putting good in, I'm getting good out. And although it's not a weight loss shake, it has absolutely helped me lose nearly 100 pounds the last 16 months. So I just hope that you find the same great benefits or even different and better ones than I have. I'd love to hear your story. I'd love to hear your challenges or your questions. So, I mean, if you don't speak it, I don't know it. So share with me your questions, and I'd love to help you find a solution for yourself. And of course, here's to having a happy and healthy life. Here we go, week 4.